Well, guys, if you didn't see my video that we put out, I think earlier this week, where we built this, the girls have definitely figured out what it's all about and making good use of it. We do water the grass daily. It's been about a week now. Grass still looks good. And as it grows through, they're climbing on there and picking it out for a treat. So there's a little chicken coop idea for you guys. We'll see you next time. Graybeard Garage.